Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Go.
It is gonna screw over LFM though.
He's still there.
I wonder if they'll kind of work out some kind of integration.
Car right. Right side to clear. Car right. He's still with you. He's still there. Clear on the right.
Alright, no crazy turn on chaos. Oops, someone was off track. I think we'll start making places. Oh.
The car on your left. You're clear on the left. Left side. Left side's clear.
Yeah, that's a fair goal. Did we cut that? Nope. Hate that chicane. This guy does not have a slipstream he had last lap.
B19, your front brakes are getting pretty hot.
Car on your left. He's still there.
That's a good thing to hear right before I'm about to massively use my brakes.
Martins is now in the lead.
That's a cut, for sure.
The stewards
yeah.
have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
All
right, Brandon. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
Yeah, we're sticking with these two McLarens. This is close. Basically parked it.
Come on, just send it.
He's on your left. He's still with you. You are clear on the left.
Trying to bait him into outbraking himself. But it's clearly not working.
Car on your right, clear right.
God damn. This is both fun as hell and frustrating as hell.
We think we'll see light rain in the next 30 minutes.
Alright. That would have thrown a giant wrench into this race.
Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. That's a new fastest lap for Martins.
Right side. Clear right.
God. If I stayed full throttle there, I would have bumped him. I did get the better exit.
Left side. Still there. Left side's clear. Car right. Clear on the right. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Honestly, they still do, depending on the car.
Still with you. To your left.
The Lambo absolutely hates them. Shit!
The brakes are getting a bit hot.
I have a three-way Porsche battle here.
Make him work for it. 15 minutes left.
I'm definitely faster than him through there. There's just not really a spot to take advantage of it.
Martins, 140.
Car left. Clear left.
And left gold side. Porsche.
Left side's clear.
It's gonna put a wrinkle in my plan now. I can't brake early to try to double or going over under. Shit. Thought we were gonna drop a tire. Alright, gold Porsche is under pressure. McLaren's have spread apart.
Come on, we need to be in front of this guy.
Can you tell I'm getting impatient?
New fastest lap for Martins, 140.20.
God, the car's not rotating under throttle anymore. I think I've killed my front tires. Trying to like outbrake him over and over.
Distance. I think the fuel's going to be tight. You might need to save some.
Oh, run out of fuel before I give up. I'm trying to pass this guy.
Okay, Brandon, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Fastest lap for Martins, 140.20.
It's definitely the most I've cared about 18th position.
Good luck. That's your quickest today. Sector 3 is 0.6. Off the pace. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
I want to say he had wheel spin on the way out of that.
Left side, there's a car. Still there. Hold your line, clear on the left. Alright, right side's clear. Car on your right side. Right side's clear.
I didn't even feel that contact through the wheel. Whoa! That was extra rough that time.
This bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. On your left. Left side's clear. Come on your left side. Keep this line clear on the left.
Whoa, my God. That wasn't part of the plan. Something in the middle underneath the car has been ripped off. This tire pressures are still fine.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Keep them in your sights. Watch them.
Damn it, that's gonna be a cut.
We've been warned about track limits.
At some point, we're going to have to kind of do a Max Verstappen move, I think. Or just wait for him to outbrake himself.
It's a guy on your right. Clear on the right.
Let's see, now he's going to have to slipstream, although luckily he got a slower exit, I think. It's not even remotely over yet. Lots of ABS.
Okay, Brandon, the next car is Martin's.
If we do have any pace advantage, we'll at least be able to show it now. I have definitely cooked the front, though. Holy shit.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
Gold Porsche cut up to him as well. Well, sort of.
Good.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
Don't get a track cut. All right, I think we were faster than through the chicane, so hopefully... I locked up bad. I do think we were still faster.
Gap two, in, behind is increasing. It's now 1.2 seconds.
I wish we were able to do that quicker. I think we'd be able to fight those McLarens a bit. Yeah, fronts are gone. No doubt about it. I have no idea. I think some of it has just been me giving it too much steering angle while being on the throttle, trying to capitalize my exit on them. And honestly, it may more just be me engaging ABS too much. Although, it's doing it on corner exit as well, so I don't know. Could just be driving wildly inconsistent, who knows. Alright, two more laps probably. We are lapping faster than the Porsche. There's a big group of cars, not far up. Third cut it.
Okay, Brandon, we've gone out of track limits. Keep
it
between lines.
Count it. Someone in that group gets desperate. Might end badly for him. Porsche dropped way off. No need to be risky. swear, that chicane is inconsistent every time. You take the same line twice. Sometimes it throws you off. Sometimes it feels like you're in a Rolls Royce. Ooh. Oh, it says 16th now. That counts. 16th
place. That's the finish. Well done.
Man. That was a tough one. That right after, right after Mount Panorama. That was tough. Whew.
We expect light rain in the next 10 minutes.
Yeah, I don't think I have one more in me tonight, to be honest. Let me look. It's another MO. I don't think that many people were signed up for it. That's one that's live. Yeah, only 8 people are signed up for the next one. Anyway. It is Thanksgiving tomorrow, so. Yeah, that was fun. I mean, I don't think the guy, like, that was very strong defense by him. I don't think he did anything sketchy. There was the one time where he parked it on the chicane, but I mean, he kind of went in late and had to do that. But yeah, besides that little bumper tap I gave him, we were clean the whole time. Yeah, well, usually I can get, for this second one at 7:15, I can get in the like high teens. But it seems like certain tracks people hate, and then certain, I mean, again, like I said, tomorrow's Thanksgiving, so a lot of people are probably either traveling or getting some food together in preparation for cooking tomorrow, things like that. But yeah, I actually do have a friend coming into town in like 45 minutes, an hour, so. Be cutting it close anyway. So yeah, I'm going to call it there. That seriously, I feel at the end of those two rounds, I feel like I normally do after doing the 3 sessions that we do on Wednesdays. That was wild. But yeah, Friday, I might be doing the FF 1600. I don't know. It is scheduled. But I don't know what I'll be doing that day. Like I said, I have a friend in town. I may be doing something Friday. Not sure. Saturday, we don't have anything. And then Sunday, Q-Bar, you and I have that race. I don't plan on streaming that. So I'll be doing, probably do some practice for that on Saturday. Try the Ferrari out. I did a quick lap in the Coach Dave setup, and it felt fine. No red flags or anything, so I'm cool with using that one. We'll just need to figure out, I guess, rough like fuel usage and lap times and stuff like that. Yeah. Other than that, happy Thanksgiving if you, anybody in the U.S. And yeah, might be on Friday. Otherwise, I don't think I'll have another race until a weekday next week that I stream. So, but yeah, you guys have yourselves a good evening and good night. Q-Bar, I'll talk to you either Saturday or Sunday morning. Yeah. Catch you all in the next one. Peace.